5-minute warm-up ride starting right now. Nice and easy, light resistance. On a scale of 1 to 10, that's a 2 or 3. Pace, 70 to 80 RPM. This is to get you ready for those full rides. Just get that body warmed up, heart rate elevated. 1, 2, 1, 2. Shoulders pressed back. Chest nice and proud. Slight bend in those elbows. Now 5 seconds, we pick that pace up into the 80s. 3, 2, elevate that pace. Now when that beat drops in 20 seconds, once again, elevate that pace. We hit the 90s. Nothing crazy, but we got this. Beat drops, speed it up. 2, 1, speed it up. Now we hit triple digits, let's go. Seconds right here. Getting nice and loose. Five, four, back to that beat, 70, and 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 1, 2. Perfect. Round one done, moving right on. Increase that resistance, reach down, closer to something moderate. Yep. Now, meet me out the saddle, 3, 2, 1, jog it out. Now, out of that saddle, we engage that core for stability, bringing that butt towards the back of the room. We're not bouncing side to side, we're nice and steady in the center. Now, 5 seconds, we bring it down for some jumps. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it back. 2, 1, bring it up. 2, 1, and back. And up. Now a little faster down. 3, 2, 1, up. 3, 2, 1, back. And up. Hold it right here. And that beat drops again. And when it does, we run. We go from the 70s into the 80s. Let's go. Keep that pace quick, 80-85 RPM. Four, three, back to that beat. 1, 2, 1, 2. Now we're moderate resistance, reach down, now we're challenging. Look at a 7 or 8 out of 10, those legs feel that slight burn. We can handle this, it's just a warm up. We got 1 minute to the finish line. We're going down for jumps one more time. Meet me there. 4, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Pop it up. 3, 2, 1. And back. And up. Now we double that beat. Bring it down. 3, 2, 1, up, back, and up, final set, bring it down, pop it up, one final time, 80 RPM, run it out, let's go. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5 minute warm up, get fit done. That's what we're all about right now. Good stuff. I'll see you on the next ride. Getting fit done. Yoo! Oh, what's up? You're still here? Well, while you're here, make sure you watch some other videos. Like, subscribe, tell a friend. We appreciate it. Remember, today, tomorrow, we're getting bigger, better, stronger. Let's get fit done together.